Hey guys, it's Mike from Northwest Mantime. Just want to let you know about some of the things going on in the community. It is summertime, so that means farmers markets in the Portland area. Probably familiar with the one at Portland State. Today we're at the Hillsboro Farmers Market. I'm going to show you around. So you see they got a little bit of everything out here. We got bags, purses, jewelry. I see woodwork with made of toys, furniture, stuff like that. A lot of flowers. I'll show you some of that stuff. Still a little bit early for the produce, but that'll be coming out as the summer continues. But I'm gonna take the camera around and give you a little visual of all the stuff they got. I mean, they got pizza, they got beer, they got everything. So it's a good place to check out.
We have eggplant
And I'm here except when it's Lavender Festival, that's the second weekend in July.
Thank you.
Guys, I hope you enjoyed my little tour of the farmers market. It's not the biggest one in the Portland area, but it's definitely worth coming down to. Just go ahead and Google Hillsboro Farmers Market or Ranco Station. I mean, as you can see from the video, there's a lot of cool stuff here, and it's going to keep changing throughout the season. It's definitely worth come visiting.